And the green light is on. Set for the first of the qualifying trials, and they're ready. Owen Racing jumping quickly on the inside. Silent Wind also showing early speed was Wagtail Kate in the middle. Trying to push up on the inside was Knight Harmony, who goes through and then got dragged down. One fell at the rear was UC Samarine, also Falling Forest off the back though. And racing out in front was Silent Wind, went a little bit wide. In second place was Wagtail Kate. In behind them next was Goofy Goose and Knight Harmony, but in the straight Silent Wind wins. Nice handy win by Wagtail Kate, gets second. Third in Goofy Goose, then followed by Knight Harmony. Well back in the field after Falling Forest and also UC Samarine.